Let's factor a binomial. We have 25x squared minus 9. Note that 25 is a perfect square, so we can write this as 5x, the quantity squared, minus 3 squared. This is an example of a difference of two squares. This then factors into 5x minus 3 times 5x plus 3. And once again, anytime we factor, we can check by multiplication to show that this is factored correctly.